Essay check. 1, 2, 3.
Here's what Foots is showing. 5 cameras. Each camera person is on one shot, if you could see, focused on one shot. Notice how beautiful the lighting is. It varies by the shark. That's better lighting. You see Glory in the first one? Much better. That's her camera. And on it goes. Of course, I am the best lighting because I paid off Oscar, who runs all the lighting. I buy him a muffin every day. Just how he likes it, with cream cheese and onion. And he says, I'll take care of you, baby. You're filming me all day long, right?
All day long.
You're aware of the old shark on the side. My God. You're aware I'm the smartest one in the
set. Yes, I am.
Well, I don't care about
looking
smart.
I've known that.
Okay, but don't worry about the smart.
Okay.
Just make me look good. Can you do that?
Oh, I can make it happen. Absolutely.
Best
it doesn't take a lot.
Don't tell the producer. There's money in this for you. This is a
okay, wait, let me, okay.
Good enough. We got Leo?
Yes, we do. Thank
you. You're a bad business man. You should have said how much.
Thanks.
Guys, my name is Mike Stevens. I work with Barb's portfolio company. She's a Shark Tank companies as well. And now we're here on set. When she's making deals, I get the opportunity to go speak with them afterwards and congratulate them on the pitch and then begin the process with them of onboarding them into the portfolio. So pretty exciting times here on set. After the entrepreneurs pitch on set, they go and speak with a psychologist right afterwards. And then I get the opportunity to go meet with them in their trailer, ask them a little bit more about their business, and dig deeper into the numbers with them. After Barb and I meet with the entrepreneurs on set, we typically go to their hometown for a site visit, see their operations, and see what it's like in action down there.
Hey everyone, my name is Mindy Zemrak. I'm the supervising casting producer for Shark Tank. What we look for? We look for all kinds of entrepreneurs. Those who are passionate, hungry, need an investment to get to the next step. So if you have anything from a working prototype to a business that's booming, we take everything and look at everyone. It's level playing field. And we'll hopefully see you this year in the tank.